Second hymn will be a little bit of Bill Cheatham.